Hi Kinsella subscribers or YouTubers. Today I'm going to be showing you some of my cartoony toys from movies that I watch sometimes, but not exactly something I want to show you. But there are some power guys. Okay, we've gotten quite a lot of cartoony toys here. Okay, first we got Elmo. He's really cool. He's like some kind of monster. And if you think he is a monster, then just write yes in the comments. But if you think he's not a monster, then just write no. But he is some kind of furry guy. And he's like some kind of monster from Sesame Street. Okay, Elmo, we'll talk about that later, or maybe not. We got Ernie. He has some kind of striped shirt, striped with blue, red, and yellow. Like, it's like some kind of long sleeve shirt. And he's wearing some blue pants and red running shoes. And he's some kind of monster like Elmo, too. And he's from Sesame Street like Elmo. Okay. Next, we have Slinky from Toys R Us. Do you know why his name is Slinky? Because his body is slinky. Get it? Slinky. Body is slinky. So, if you know Toys R Us, then just write Slinky in the comments. Woof! My name is Slinky, and I'm from Toys R Us. I mean, Toy Story. Actually, Toy Story is the actual movie. Okay, next we got Baymax. And he could do this.
Tadashi is here. Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
And he could do some other ones.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
How would you actually rate your pain in real life? Let Baymax and I know in the comments. Especially to Kinsella Quinn. I know, that's the funniest part of Baymax.
Tadashi is here.
Okay. Next, we got Garfield. He's always a lazy fat. He's a happy, fat, lazy cat, and he always burps and toots. But I know something. I'm just doing the fake ones. Next, we have Pluto. He's really cool. He's some kind of doggy from Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Or maybe some other Mickey Mouse movies. Okay, we'll do that later. Come on! Why does it always have to be too far away? Ah! We got a few more left, but we got Jerry. He or she, like, if it's a he or she, just type it in the comments, then. Because I'm not exactly sure, because I think Jerry's a boy. Yeah, he's a boy. So Jerry's quite cool, actually. He has these big mouse ears, a body, a smiley face, and some eyes that look like a girl, and a tail. A long, scaly tail. Ooh. Okay, we got three more left, but for now on, we got Big Bert. He's quite cool. He's like the biggest monster in Sesame Street, but he's a monster that is a bird. Hello, my name is Big Bert, and I want to hug you. Come on, snug with me. Snug, snug, snug. Blech. I'm sorry, he accidentally vomited on us. Actually, I was just joking. It's just a prank. Okay, there's some kind of biggest one ever, but technically, we're going to show the last. So, we have two more left. Next, we got Sonic. Hey, bros. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. This should be a piece of cake. Or maybe you guys should be some piece of cake. Come on. Come here. I want to eat you guys. That's not exactly how he's like. He's doing the splits. Okay, we'll just put him back. And finally, the biggest one ever from Pokemon. Pikachu! If you guys know Pokemon, then just rip Pikachu in the comments. He's some kind of big guy. I just wanna squish it. Squish, squish, squish. Oh, thank you guys for helping me squish this. You're just Pikachu in the world. I actually got it from a place. He also has this lightning tail at the back. And he has a back, some weird looking ears, some eyes, nose, mouth, and cheeks. Okay, so that was the end of the video today. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you liked this video. We'll be seeing you guys next time. Like, share, and subscribe for Kinsella Kids TV. I'm Kinsella Hayden, and we'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye!